we have seen that different online business are running, and online business we get money, and through the online business, and we can launch different products, and we can advertise through Facebook or WhatsApp or Instagram or different social. We can use different social media applications. And I think Pakistan is one of the best online. Pakistan is one of the best in online business, and we can say that in third position, in third position, Pakistan is in online business. And I think if we have seen in all over the world, Amazon, Pakistan are getting so many chances, and through enablers, we have different platforms for learning of online business, like enablers. And enablers, there are so many different programs we can use, like freelancing, like video editing, and like virtual assistant course. If you have done as a virtual assistant course, you can provide services to the people, like video editing and writing content and so many. Now you can ask any question. Yes.
What is online?
Online means you exchange through the means, so, you are communicating.
There are lots of frauds.
Yes.
So what do you think about it? Especially in online.
Is that?
There are lots of fake pages, fake websites. You are writing and suddenly they are closed. So how can you justify that it is genuine or fake?
Yes, sir. If we are some task we are getting, means we can take some risk, because when you are in the business, you can take some risk.
But there are lot. There are some companies. They take money from the people and they disappear. What is the reason?
This is also the online business, because they are applying fake methods to.
Firstly, they convince to the people that we will provide you all the facilities and we will give you the more money as compared to the other companies.
Yes.
But after a few times, they go by. They don't know where the address is.
These are the skills of that people who convince them, and this is the part of the business.
How we can know that that company is fake? What is the even sign of that real company or fake company?
It depends on your intelligence.
No, there will be some signs that we can know that this is the real company or this is the fake company.
You can check his authentic verification, so that you can check, and then you can start your work.
If I want to join online business, upon me that I can make a lot of benefits and I can earn.
Nowadays, virtual assistant is the best course for youngsters and women. Because in the virtual assistant, only your skills can be measured. No one means you cannot invest your money and on your safe side. Means if you can get as a virtual assistant course, means first of all, you should know how do you hunt the product, how do you resource your product, and how do you utilize and how do you advertise. If you know these basic things, it means you can become a very good and very good training virtual assistant. And there is no investment. There is no investment.
No. In online business, without investment, you can't do any online business. You have to invest something. You have to invest at least 20,000.
Only you have to purchase your tools. You have to purchase your tools, means helium tank, jungle scout, and keepa. If you have to purchase your tools, then you have to survive.
First, you have to, if you are going for purchase some product, then you have to pay the payment.
Yes.
Otherwise, you can't purchase.
Yes.
So, it means we have to invest our money. After that, we can do online business.
But there is a big pandemic. After purchasing your tools, you can utilize and you can promote it. Suppose, for example, if you do product hunt and you advertise this product as in marketing through the Facebook and vendor accept and approve your product, it means they gave lot of money, approximately $200. Means this is a big achievement. This is the big achievement for you.
So nowadays, it's a lot of people, they are going through their education channel. Why not they are going for the online? Because online nowadays is very going to high. And in future, I think that it will be because people wants to join online.
But in international system, Pakistan got third number position in online business, and mostly women are working in online.
So that's why I am also going online. But I say suggest to the people, but they are not agree with me that you are telling us fake. Why? How to consult with the people? How to agree that this is going for your benefit and you will get a lot of benefit from this business? But people are not making understand that this is a fake company and we can
online business. You can say that if you are a good teacher, you have the skills to deliver the lecture, and you have skills to content writing, you have to write articles. Suppose online business is not bound to the WhatsApp, Facebook only. You can use any platform. Suppose you can make your own channel and you will deliver your lecture, and after lecture you can create the practice Google Forms and you put in the description when students are solving and practicing this Google Form, you can achieve the target. After that you can announce so many courses, like suppose I am mathematics and I give the classes mathematics and some practice paper I will prepare in the Google Forms, then I will send in description of YouTube link. After that I will suggest that if you are taking my class and if you are taking this course, every child gets me 1500 per month through easy cash moving. You can receive 1500 per child and you can deliver your lecture on Zoom.
This is not
part concerned with the Instagram only. You cannot bound to any software.
For suppose they are no watching.
Repeat.
They are no watching your videos.
They are no watching
your videos.
Yes, this is the big yes. First of all, YouTube, you have the great thumbnail. If you have the great thumbnail, it means you attract the viewers. If viewers come over the YouTube videos and watching the videos.
If you have good, best thumbnail in your video, but you have not good production in your video, and people attracts you will you attract the people. So it means you are deceiving the people. You have no good production in your video, but you have best thumbnail. It means that you are deceiving.
Viewership is so high because they have to click on the videos.
We do agree. It means that you are deceiving the people.
You are not. This is your point, but this is the business. If we are going in modern world, in modern society, you can do.
You can deceive the people.
Not deceive. The, you can do work hard. You can. You can create more attractive videos for the people. You can create the more attractive thumbnails, and you can see in this video there is a mistake. In next video I cannot do any mistake. Improvement is very necessary.
I have another question. Pakistan got third position in online system. So what do you think? Online system is. Is online system is the most important pillar to develop the country?
Yes, of course.
How could you say that China is a well developed country, but there is less ratio of the online system?
But if we see in our society that Pakistan is not the developed country.
But it is in third position in yes. online system. So it is. It means that there is no importance of the online system.
Rate of dollar is so high as a comparison of rupees. So when dollar come in Pakistan, it means the economy of Pakistan is much better. That's why.
Some people are selling the cops, district artists, but for the pain of they are giving their aid on the YouTube and other sites. Whenever we are purchasing something, they are sent the old and old cars, the old races, and then it means online business are only deceiving us. They are only snatching the money.
But mostly companies are doing very better work than other. If you are seeing the Padi and another branded store, you can if you see. On if you see on it on social media, you always receive like this. Yes, repeat your question.
Why the online system too much bomb blast on our country? Why?
I think